We're getting ready to go across the Shallford bridge here and go down some of these little dirt trails, dirt roads down here. Been across this old bridge a few times, motorcycle. Planks aren't very even, so makes you kind of wander around on them. This is Shallford Bridge Road. Toccoa River down there. Get a little better view of it there. Pretty little river. Bike for a fairly cheap price in this 500X here, CB500X. It would just about be perfect if they would either put a 21 inch or 19 inch wheel on the front of it, and some better tires, of course, to more of a dual sport type of tire on it. But on their infinite wisdom, I guess they know best. Old dial road here. We're in the Toccoa River canoe launch site, and this is the national forest here. River rafting is quite a thriving business up here in the area where we live in, Fannin County, Georgia. Most of the northern counties, I think, have river rafting. A lot of people like to do that. Well, this is Forest Service Road number 35, and I guess it's still Fannin County up here, and I think I'm going to take a little trip down it. When I first bought this motorcycle, 2013 or 14, I forgot now which one I got it. Well, I took a ride down through here. It's been one of my most popular videos, some 30 or 40,000 views, I think, on it, and I declared this wasn't much of a dirt bike, and it's not. But it's still capable of getting out here and doing it. So hopefully this is not going to be muddy, because it's about a 12-mile trail down through here. And we'll at least take off down through here and see what it looks like.